Hello viewers, in this video I'm going to show you how to set path for your JDK package using environment variables. If you want to check whether your PC got installed with Java or not, first go to your command prompt and type Java so that you can see the bunch of packages, which means your PC is got installed with Java. If it is showing Java is not recognized, then you have to install JDK package. I have given the link in description box. Let's see how to set an environment variable. Go to C drive, program files, Java, open JDK folder and bin folder, address, copy the address path, go to my computer properties, or else you can press Windows button plus break, and go to advanced system settings, and underneath advanced tab you can see environment variables, and over here just check whether path is available or not, the variable name. If not, click the new button, type path and paste the link which you have copied. Else, if there is path available, click on edit, put the semicolon at the end and paste your current address. Click OK and do the same over here in system variables. Check for the path and click edit and put a semicolon in the end and paste your current address. This semicolon is not mandatory at the end. If you want, you can use it. Click OK, OK and OK. That's it. We are all. Now if you want to check a sample, I have a sample program over here just to print hello world, which is in D drive and RK folder. Just go to D to open a folder, use CD and the folder name. Now that I have to compile using Java C, the program is compiled now and the class file got generated, and the class file consists of bytecodes. Now we have to run. Thanks for watching the video.